used the rosin or you combo potatoes, so I decided to be fair and just use both. She boils them, strains them, and mashes them in a hot pot to get rid of any extra moisture. She adds a ton of butter, an entire package of cream cheese, half and half, and mashes it all together. She seasons with pepper and seasoning salt, but no regular salt. And she finishes it with even more butter.
This is so buttery. You can see it on top.
It's delicious. It's so good.
Mary Poppins returns.
My favorite mashed potatoes of all the celebrities was definitely Oprah's. It was very creamy. The texture was good. It had some like solid potato in there.
Of course, this is my mashed potato first prize one.
Dude, if you're single and
happy to
be single, I'll help you find something. That
says
that. I don't like it. But the potatoes, I do. I
really do. I was brought in as the tiebreaker to determine which of these mashed potatoes is the best. That's good. Skin is in there. It's got a nice little flavor. I like the garnish on the top. That was delicious. I love mashed potatoes. I just found out that my favorite mashed potatoes were made by Gordon Ramsay.
There you have it. It was Gordon Ramsay.
Yeah, I